Hello everyone, it's Elsie. Welcome to my channel. I got a request to do a tutorial on coloring. So with this video, I'm going to show you how you can do color grading on CapCut. Make sure to smash the like button for the YouTube algorithm to support my channel. Now let's get started. As you can see here, I already have a video. In order to make color edit to the video, you can use the filter function or the adjust function. If you want the color edit applied to the entire video, you can select the video, then go to filters, and you can select whichever one you like. As you can see here, there are many different ones here. You can also adjust the intensity of the filter. If you're happy, then click the check mark. Let's say you feel like the filter function is not enough and you want to make your own edit, you can click on the clip again. Go to adjust. Here's where you have more control to make your own edit. I'm going to go over each one. With brightness, you can make the video brighter or darker. Contrast is where you can make the dark and bright area to be more obvious or less obvious. Saturation is where you can increase the intensity of the depth of the color. Sharpen is where you can make the edge part more sharp or clear. Highlight is where you can make the bright area of the video to be darker. Shadow is where you can make the dark area of the video to be more bright. Temp is the color temperature where you can make the video to more of a cool tone or warm tone. If you slide it to the right, it will be more of a warm tone. You can see it's more yellowish. If you want a cool tone, you can slide it to the left side. It will be more of a bluish. For hue, if you want more of a reddish color, you can adjust to the right. And if you want more of greenish color, you can adjust to the left. Fade is just make the video fade out a little bit. So that's how you can make color edit to the video you select. Let's say you have multiple videos in here that you want to use the same setting. Instead of doing each one individually, you can click on adjust and click on apply to all. That will make the rest of the video have the same setting. Let's say you just want to make edit to part of the clip. You can do that by select the empty space here. To unselect the clip, then you can click on filter or adjust. And you can see here the filter bar here, and you can make it to whichever part that you want to have that filter. Let's say you want to have more, you can just go back and then click on filters or adjust again. And then you can make more adjustment to it if you want. If you want to make another one, you just go back and then click on adjust again. You can stack multiple filters or adjust to it if you want. So that's how you can make color edit to your video. Let's say you want to show change of your color edit. What you can do is import the original video. Then go to overlay, click on the clip that you already did edit, then click on overlay again. So it would be moved to the overlay track. You would click on the clip, click on keyframe, then go to mask, click on split. Then you would move the line to straight. And you would move it all the way to the edge. Then you will go to the next spot that you want to add in the keyframe. Go to mask again. And you move the line all the way to the other direction. This is what we have. So that's how you can make color grading on CapCut. I hope you found this video to be helpful. If you enjoyed this video, Please consider like and subscribe to support my channel. I hope you have a wonderful day, and I will see you next time.